What's good YouTube? It's your boy Sneaker Life Boom and back at you again with another video. And in today's video, guys, I'm in Atlanta, Georgia right now. I'm visiting my dad and I'm on vacation right now. And I know it feels like I've been feeling like I'm back from the dead or something like that, because I haven't been dropping a lot of videos lately because my camera was messed up for a little bit and then my laptop got messed up. So that was like a big holding delay on me. So I wasn't able to drop a lot of videos. But now I'm here, you feel me? I'm still dropping a lot more content. And like I said, again, I'm in Atlanta, Georgia right now. I'm here visiting my dad and I'm on vacation. So you know how to change locations real quick on them. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna just dab on them real quick.
Look at my down. Look at my down. Look at my bitch down. Bitch down.
Bitch down. Bitch down. But yeah, guys, in today's video, I have a vlog for you guys. I'm gonna go to Lenox Mall. That's where a lot of rappers in Georgia might go. Like, you might find Lil Yachty or Young Thug or somebody like that there. Because Lenox Mall is like where a lot of rappers and celebrities go to shop, because they got the Louis store in there, the Gucci store, all of that. But I'm gonna meet up with my friend Jordan and his cousin Stefan, and they're gonna take me to a sushi bar or something like that. It's called Caruccio. So first, I'm gonna go get something to eat, and then they're gonna take me to Lenox Mall and show me around Georgia a little bit. So this should be a real exciting vlog for you guys. This is not, feel me, in New York, my hometown, so it's away from home, so it might be a better setting, might find some. I don't know what I'm gonna, feel me, run into in this adventure, but this is what I have in store for you guys today. And like I said, I know haven't been dropping a lot of videos because I had a big delay, so I apologize for that.
All right, guys, so before I head out, I figured I'd show you guys my rotation that I brought here with me on vacation. So first thing first, I have my Black Cement 3s, the 2018 pair. Those are still DS, I haven't wore those yet. Then I got my True Blue 3s, my Olive Green Air Max Plus, my Bordeaux 7s, Silver Bullet 97s, Gold 97s. I still haven't did a review on those, so those are still DS as well. I have not wore those, so I have to do a review and an unboxing on those. Then I have my reverse shattered backboards. Then I have my 350s. It was only right that I bring my 350s because I rarely wear those. So I figured why not just bring them anyway. And then I got my Shadow 1s that I still haven't wore yet. So those are still DS. As you can see, they're not even laced up. So yeah.
Alright guys, so like I said, that's my rotation of sneakers that I brought here with me. So now your boy about to head out, you feel me? There's nothing else to be said for this intro. Hopefully I get to see a celebrity. I might run into Young Thug, Migos, somebody that's from Georgia that, feel me, that might be at Lenox Mall at the same time as me. Cause I had some pretty good luck on seeing famous people for some odd reason. I've seen a lot of celebrities in my lifetime. Not to brag or anything, but hopefully I get to see somebody that's famous. But yeah, I'm about to head out, so I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, so right now we about to get some grub real quick. You know I gotta put some food in my stomach. It's my boy right here. It's my boy Sid, Jordan Sid.
Nigga, look clean and good, just to eat right. Got a whole bunch of drink.
Yeah, you see what's going on. Yeah, what's your at name, bro? What's your at name?
Oh, Instagram. You already know that. All the guac, whole bunch of drip. You ain't ready for all that.
You already know. We out here, man. But we about to go to a sushi bar. It's called Caruccio. See what it's heading for. Not same. 350s on my feet. Alright, so we just got our food, guys. It's probably gonna be my first time having sushi. I never had sushi before. This is how it looks.
It's that good.
It's that good. It's that good, good. Sushi. Chopsticks. You know what I mean?
Show them how it's done.
Show them how it's done. You know what I mean? You know, I know how to use my chopsticks.
Sushi, man.
That boy can't even pick that shit up, boy.
That shit nasty.
Sorry.
That second one he gonna fuck with. That second one finna hit, boy. Second one better?
We capping.
Alright, so your boy just got to the mall, and this is the Nike store right here. I'm about to walk in the Nike outlet, see what it's hitting for real quick. You know what I'm saying? Got some good mannequins right here, and all that. I'm out to film here. I appreciate it. Alright. Yeah.
I should got the reflector.
Where the soccer jersey is at? Oh, this one right here. Nah, this one right here is fire. That one? Yeah. That shit is fire. Alright guys, so we in Urban Outfitters right now. We got some good Champion. We got some good Champion hoodies. It's one of my favorite stores, for those who don't know. Got a new polo, rugby right here. Rugby coming back in style. Feel me? Got the Kappa over here. Good Kappa. Good Kappa print. Some hats. Fanny pack. How much is it?
34.
Yeah, get it.
This is tough.
That shit is fire. Throwback shirt. Yeah, would you wear something like this? I wouldn't.
It depends how, if it's thin enough.
Oh, really?
If it's baggy, nah, I can't do it baggy right now. I can't do baggy.
What's our game? These are fire. Thank you. line. Alright, so we downstairs now, Lenox Mall, feel me? Pretty big mall, a lot of stores. Sephora, Macy's right here. Big Beamer right here, I mean Benz, pause.
Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. My jeans are never empty, bitch. Beamer, Benz, or Bentley.
Benz. Alright, so we out here, man. It's the Ferragamo store right here. Cartier frames. Got the big body right here. I don't even know what brand. Oh, that's the Alfa Romeo. This is fire right here. Big Alfa Romeo. Got the Louis store. Sure they're not gonna let me film in there, but yeah, this is the Louis store right here. Louis Vuitton store. It looks like they plan to build a Fendi store right here. Got the MCM store. Burberry store. All of that. Yeah, I got my son right here. Yo. Alright guys, we just left the mall now. Feel me? It was a pretty good day. Got to see how Lenox Mall looks. Always wanted to come here. Feel me? Now we looking for the foreigns in the parking lot. It's a Mustang right there. Good Mustang. Yo, hold this. Let me get in my vlog real quick. Let me talk to the people real quick. Feel me? We out here, ATL way, New York to ATL. You feel me? I'm global, and all that. Feel me? You see the drip, yo? You see the drip? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Gang, 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 gang. We're about to hop in a big body Jeep now. Feel me? We're about to hop in a big body Jeep. You see 12 over there? They can't pull us over though. They got no reason. The big body. Who's this guy? Who's this guy? Who is this guy? You guys know who this is? Who's this guy? Stephen Guapo, man. The drip too severe, man. Big body Jeep, man. You feel me?
Alright guys, so your boy is back. You feel me? I just came back from Lenox Mall. Surprisingly, it's still daylight outside. Because you know I ran into some rain on the way there. As you've seen in my vlog. But yeah, I just got back to the crib. You feel me? I'm not gonna lie, that's one of the biggest malls I've ever been in. That mall is really mad big. Like, it had mad stores in it, and it's flooded with people. Like, I went on a Friday, today's Friday, so it was just flooded with people. It had mad people in there, like, and I'm not gonna lie, there was a lot of, like, fashion-based people in there, too. Like, I've seen a lot of fly people. Like, it just made me, like, start to think of New York. And you know New York is, like, the fashion district, so I think we got some competition with Georgia because I seen some good fits in there in that mall today. But yeah, man, like I said, that mall is pretty big. It was, feel me, it had some good stores in there. I didn't really shop too much. I just picked up this Urban Outfitters shirt right here. But I'm not gonna lie, Urban Outfitters, they drip. What? They drip. Like, Summer 18 is really official. They get all the collabs. They get all, like, the Urban Outfitters brand stuff that they put out from their brand is fire. Like, you know how certain stores got their own brand-based stuff, like Walmart, fucking. But yeah, Urban Outfitters is the spot for me this Summer 18 because I've seen a lot of good clothes in there. I've seen, like, a lot of good collabs, Champion, Kappa, Guess, and all of that. So nonetheless, I'm gonna show you guys the shirt that I picked up. I picked up this Guess shirt right here. Feel me? It's a long sleeve, rugby type shirt. It looks kind of wrinkled because I folded it. They folded it up mad tight in the bag. But I like it, feel me? I think I can drip with this.
Nice little guest shirt. Nothing too crazy, you feel me? Just something to pick up. Because I didn't really see anything I liked throughout that whole shopping tour, whole tour of the mall. I was just, feel me, looking at people, looking at the stores. There wasn't really nothing that really caught my attention besides this guest shirt right here. But yeah, I was pretty satisfied. It was a pretty good day. That sushi was dumb good. I'm not even gonna lie, that sushi was official. As you've seen my reaction, like when I first started eating it.
That shit nasty.
That was my first time having sushi, so you feel me? That was real. That's off the bucket list because I never had sushi before. But yeah, man, you feel me? We out here, ATL. And that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, show love to all my videos. Don't forget to share this video because this is my first out of town. No, this is my second out of town vlog. My first one was when I was in Philly. Now I'm in ATL, so this is my second out of town vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe again. Share this video. Tell all your friends about it. Once again, it's your boy Sneaker Life Boomin. Checking in, checking out. Peace. If Sneaker Life Boomin, trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.